Buddha pestle. You open the fist and you move it forward, move it up, keep the shoulder relaxed, and move it back. Repeated movement. So the main point is how to change from the previous movement. You just open the fist and move it up as a curve and move it back. Shift the wave to the right hand side and moving downward and turn the foot facing forward, open and close, up and hold it, keep balance. Step down, put the fist above the palm, keep it firm, strong leg, relax the shoulder, Buddha pestle.